it's not a bad skin. It's just creepy. I don't know.
Yeah.
I like big bulky.
How many people use it a ton and it's not my favorite? Yellow knight, gold knight, golden knight. That looks pretty cool too, Drake. Gun wrap's actually pretty good. I thought the gun wrap's gonna be worse. Kind of clean, actually.
Yeah. I should have seen what gun wrap I had to let you know.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can't believe I died twice. In top two situations. Those both could have been wins.
Yeah. Well, it happens. I mean, you know.
I can switch my name again.
You don't like Agent Awaken?
It's alright.
Might be a little low. I feel like I'm gonna land outside of town. Yep.
All right.
Way out in the middle of the desert. There's a chest out here at least, so I might be able to get a weapon. They gave me a weapon and med kit, a submachine gun. Maybe there's... Oh, there's another chest at the stagecoach. They gave me another submachine gun. Nothing. Oh, ammo. Alright. There's a couple of minis here if you need. Ah, oh, you already got up to where minis don't do you no good.
Nice. I got a big pot, so I'll probably just keep that for now. Oh my gosh, Drake, there's a legendary purple scar in here. It's probably the best gun in the game. I already have a purple suppressed scar that I got from somebody else that dropped it, so now we both have. Kinda crazy.
Ugh, purple scar. I wanna trade. It's really
good. Good sign for a good game.
I'll trade the assault rifle in for it. Ooh, there's an ammo thing on top of the chimney. Ah. Come on, get up there and stay up there. There we go. Rocket launcher. I'll take that over the pistol. I like the swimming pools everyone's got in their houses. Blue pump shotgun. Oh, rocket! Right there. Good, good, good.
See, that was a good placement of part of fort. Because it gave us some cover to hide behind.
Get that mini and drink that real quick. Need that.
All right. There's a rift right here.
Is there?
Can we take it?
Yeah, we can go, sure.
Oh my god, I just took a bunch of wall damage. See what this house has in it. Medkit knights. Just real quick.
I wonder if the porta potties teleport you in this one.
I don't think it does. I don't even know if you can get inside of it. You can't even get inside of it. Let's figure out where we want to go first. We could probably just head to the
Alright.
We're not gonna make it all the way, but we can just head that direction. What is that?
I don't know. I seen that when we were diving down too, before.
We're gonna land the grab right here. Why is everybody like soccer so much? Another soccer field, Drake.
Yeah. In the corn, the soccer corn. Is that assault rifle? Assault rifle. Hiding in the bush. We're hiding in the haystack, not the bush. I got a porta rift on me. Oh, I got two porter riffs. Okay, I didn't know you could stack them.
Where is everyone?
Don't know. They all at Loot Lake.
Loot Lake. I'm glad they didn't remove sprinting in Mantine.
Yeah.
People kind of wanted them to because of the old season that didn't used to have the sprinting mantling. That was just introduced in chapter 3. Oh, what?
Someone get shoot at you.
What's this gonna happen? Wait, can you open these ones?
Yeah, you can open them. It's a loot type thing, like a box.
Didn't even drop much. Drop shields, portafort, and impulse grenades. It's so terrible. Isn't it just like dropping a legendary rocket launcher or something?
Oh, I didn't mean to slide all the way down the hill. Come on, bring the potion to me. Still in your tower? Or no, you're down there. Okay. People over. Bam, come on, mark it. Ah, there we go. There was people over there. I heard them shooting.
Hey, did it drop? Oh, yeah, it did. I was tripping for a second. Please give me a big pot. OMG, you like those, right?
What is it?
Careful here.
So far, that's done nothing but kill me in this game. The LMG.
It got you killed?
Well, yeah, I can't hit nothing with it in this game right now. I've used it like
closer, or you have to shoot it like slower than.
Yeah. Used it like three or four times, and I've died every time I've used it.
Situational gun, you gotta know when to use it and when not to. It's really good for breaking builds and stuff.
Good shot. It sounds like I downed someone. Oh dang, I jumped right into the rift. They're running away and I'm right behind them.
Wait, you crack them? I cracked their shield. Number 22 white. You could probably land on them and kill them.
They suctioned themselves up. Suction. I said they got a suction cup thing they're using to travel far away.
Okay, that's alright. Just meet up again. We can get the spike rate.
Hit him 25. Right, he's here. For blue, though. He's 25 blue. They're in the tree. Oh, I thought they were in the tree. I guess not. They're still running. Probably going to get their partner's card back.
Yeah, they are. I should have stayed there. Got him. I killed him.
Cool. Nice.
Good game. Just lasered them, dude.
Quick flash. Hey, you got one too. Purple. I know I do like my scoped weapon, so I'll take that over that.
Heal up and then grab my minis again. Let's play.
Alright.
In this AKK here, and let's go. Oops, sorry.
Ah, I need this. Ah.
You can stand where you want here. I was just it's because you had the bush on. I couldn't see.
Yeah.
Passenger seat is probably the safest other option though. Where's it in? Is it this tree? Yeah, there we go.
Oh, okay. Chug jug!
I already have one of those.
Yeah.
Chug jug, I guess I'll take it. And do we want to use this rift to go then?
I got two of them, it doesn't matter if you want. We can use it if you want.
You might probably use it and then spam your pickup button, and it might pick it up in time. If not, I mean, it's not the end of the world, we still got one more.
Nah, it didn't get me.
That's alright. Let's just fly over to this package over here. We can literally just fly over to that, supply drop. Get that one, and maybe it'll have one for you there, refresh. And it might also have, like, a good shotgun or, like, an AR or, like, a rock launcher or something.
Oh, there's two
people
other...
People at it.
Oh, they're at it. Yep, I seen them.
I'm gonna drop down and put a portal bunker down.
Oh, there they are.
92 on that guy. 27.
Oh, I see him. 24.
Hit him for so much. He's like 8 health.
He rifted.
Rick, it's me and you versus two individual solos, and one of them was that guy.
Yeah. Trying to think where the other person is. Oh, he tried to snipe. He's still up there.
Hey, where is he?
See him?
Got one.
Good shot.
Wait, the guy sniped at you?
No, it's the guy on top of the hill that sniped, the one you got that tried to snipe at me.
I have all legendary guns, Drake.
Cool.
I'm gonna pick up that grenade launcher, and when you see him, just spam it towards this direction.
Alright.
It blows up almost instantly, so you can literally just spam it at him, like, directly at him. Well, I got the ground right below his feet. If you see him, just start lobbing grenades at him, just bombard him.
Alright.
The thing blows up so much damage, too.
But there he is, there he is.
Where is he? I don't see where he's at.
100 damage on him.
Oh, I see him now.
Got him!
Good game!
There we go. That's what we're talking about. There we go.
Yep. Cool.
Did you get 2 kills?
Yeah, I got 2 kills, 3 assists.
Nice. I had 11 kills, 2 assists. GG.
Good game.